The question is the iPhone 14 Pro a reasonable substitute for the Sony A7S Mark III with the G Master 85mm lens? In this video, we test the new cinematic mode on the iPhone. Let us know what you think. This background music is my original composition. Hello guys, my name is Brianna and my brand is BriefitDance. You can find all my social media links at BriefitDance.com. So I'm approaching the camera, this time on the Sony A7S Mark III. So let me know if the focus is still on my face as I'm approaching the camera. Yeah, so let me know what you guys think. It's pretty cold here and so... yeah, I'm making a sacrifice here, so yeah. Hope you guys appreciate it. Thanks. Hello guys, my name is Brianna, aka BriefitDance. You can see all my social media links at BriefitDance.com. Also, I'm going towards the camera to see if it can keep focus. This is the iPhone 14 Pro, so we'll see if it keeps focus on my face. Let me know in the comments down below. Thank you for watching. By the way, this is shot in cinematic mode and it's in 4K and with 3x. Hey guys, so now we're shooting inside and thank God because it's so cold outside. So I'm shooting with the Sony A7S Mark III with the 85mm lens. So let me know what you guys think. By the way, this clip is at f1.4. Now this clip is shot at f4. Hey guys, so now we're shooting with the iPhone 14 Pro and we're shooting with the cinematic mode at 3x 4K at 30 frames per second. So let me know what you guys think. Oh, this is also the 77mm lens. So now we're shooting in the normal video mode with the iPhone 14 Pro. Let me know what you guys think. All photos and video clips from both cameras were shot in auto white balance mode. I'm a firm believer that fitness equals health. By the way, this is shot in cinematic mode, 4K, 4K and 3X? Okay.